Times, Part 2. How houses are built. In the previous video, we saw what changes took place in the housing of our country. Introduction. In this video, we will see who builds houses, how they build it, and with which tools. Zia wants to build a small house for Bobo. So, she is making a design of the house in her notebook.
La la la, la 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 la. See this, Bobo. You will like this house a lot.
Zia, Bobo, what are you doing?
Grandpa, look. I want to make this house for Bobo.
Zia, it looks beautiful. But what will you use to make this house?
Zia started thinking about how she will make this house. Suddenly, she hears some noise coming from outside. She looks out the window and sees that a house is being built. A lot of people are doing different kinds of work.
Grandpa, what are so many people doing with their tools? Do you know?
Yes, definitely, Zia. I will tell you one by one.
Wait, Grandpa. Let me first make a table in my notebook.
Zia makes a table in her notebook just like this. Who builds houses? Name, work, tool.
Zia, see that man who is holding the saw. He is doing the woodwork. He is a carpenter.
Zia enters this information in her table. Carpenter, woodwork, saw.
Grandpa, who is that man with a yellow cap? He is not doing any work.
Zia, he is a civil engineer.
Grandpa, who is a civil engineer?
Zia, a civil engineer is responsible for building a house properly. He makes all the blueprints of the house. All the workers work under his guidance.
Zia enters this in her table as well. Civil engineer, making blueprints of the house, and civil engineer does not have any instruments in his hand. What do you think? Which tools does he use? Zia's grandpa was helping her to fill the table when her mother called from inside.
Father, someone is here to meet you.
Zia, you stay here. I will come back quickly.
Will you help Zia in filling her table? What do you think? What kind of work is he doing? What kind of tool is he holding, and by what name do you know him? Answer. He is a plumber. He is putting a pipe and he is holding a pipe wrench in his hand. Now see this person. What is he doing? Which tool is he using and by what name do you know him? Answer. This person is a mason. He is putting bricks and he is holding a trowel in his hand. Here, some children can be seen playing. What do you think? Where do these kids stay? Zia has understood who does what kind of work to build a house and what are the tools used for it. But now she is eager to find out about the different kinds of things used to build different kinds of houses. Zia made a new table for this. It looks something like this. Zia remembered that Grandpa's first house was made with mud and kicker woods. She enters it in her table. After that, Zia wonders about the things used to build her house. She goes to ask her mother.
Mummy, our house is built with what kind of things?
With what kind of things? Let me think. Cement, iron, morang sand and...
Mummy, didn't we use bricks?
Yes. Bricks were also used, Zia.
Zia enters that in her table. After that, Zia goes to Sapna Aunty, who stays nearby. She comes every day to work at Zia's house.
Aunty, can I ask you some questions?
Of course, Zia.
Aunty, what is your house made up of?
Why, Zia, are you making some kind of a house?
No, Aunty. I just need to fill up my table.
Okay, Zia, listen. The walls of my house are made up of cement, bricks, and my roof is made up of asbestos.
Auntie, do you have any issues because of the asbestos roof?
Nothing much, Zia. Just that in summer season, the tin gets hot, due to which temperature rises in the house. Zia writes it in her table. Then Zia's grandpa comes back. He has brought some things with him. Pieces of cardboard, scissors, sketch pen, and colors.
Grandpa, what have you brought?
Zia, these are the things we can use to make a house. Let's build a small house for Bobo.
Yes, Grandpa. Come, Bobo. You also help us.
Zia, Bobo and Grandpa are sitting down to make a small house. Have you made a house like Zia? What did you use? Summary. In this video, we saw who builds houses, how they build it and with which tools.